this motherfucker. Keisha, come this sorry son of a bitch. Shauna, shut down this motherfucker. He's a very good one and out on some extracurricular shit, but that's fine. She's like, fuck you, it's sad. I left my belt on, so y'all not excuse me. I'm not that fucking dog and shit with the pants to the ground. Fuck that. I'm not. I'm just I like the summer. But one thing I can say about the summer ladies, see, I left my belt on. Could you hold this mic for 1 second? Try to be cool, but fuck with myself. Alright, so ladies, before I get out of here, I just want to let y'all know it's summertime. However, some of you ladies gotta wait till next summer to put some of these outfits on. Ladies, we do not mind the sundress as long as your body frame is sunshine. Parents can't wear a sundress if your stomach mostly clouded, that ain't right. And you got heavy rain coming down the side of your shirt. You don't change the sundress into a tsunami dress. Stay in your lane. Lane Bryant, motherfucker. Stop, you're dead.
What's up, y'all? This is Skirrell Cooper, S-C-I-R-Y to the L-S like lyrics with the letters tight twisted, but you get it right. And if you have a business you need promoted, call 212-587-4979. That's 212-587-4979 for business on the bike. They're gonna put your business on the back of a bike right around the city. It's gonna be real good. Business on the bike. Holla.
Blessings, everyone. This is Brother Earl, Harlem's own. Glad to be here each and every day. You can catch me on Facebook at Brother Earl and All About Town Performing. But more importantly, if you have a business and you need it promoted, call 212-587-4979 for Business on a Bike. Let's get your stock rolling.
That's right, business on a bike. They take your business, ride it around, slow enough for people to read. If you're like me and you went to school right here in Harlem, you needed to slow down so you could read the whole thing.